That was good timing.
All right.
The last one was a little late, but yeah. You nailed it. Oh, but now you're preventing me from getting back into the game.
Who's the child?
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, so B is actually A. Okay, so my controller's working. Oh, no. Wait, not, don't do anything. Let me just do it. Oh, no, you have to be the one to do it.
I think so I already...
You went to A when I said B is A. When A is okay, so you actually want to press B, and you pressed A, and A is cancel, which will quit the game. Okay. So, but now that we have this, you'll just need the two sticks.
Yes.
So, left stick to move... Right stick shoots in the direction that you want, so let me know when you want me to hit B to get started. You're good?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, you're the blue one. Left stick. Welcome to my game. When able, power ups. Want, we could just start over, or you can wait until I lose my stocks. It's up to you.
Oh.
Okay. I've only got two left. Probably thinking, man, we should have just played biped. No, I know, but you're still also thinking. The troubleshooting we did, and then ending up just playing this, even though I love this game. Yeah. What, I have to lift the the table and move a chair, it's not that much work. I bet you would have been really good at this part, since there's not many enemies.
My left and right don't work separately, together.
So they don't work at all? Because yeah. They neither have to work separately or together. The song didn't, so we think it would be the lyrics.
What were the
lyrics? I made a game with zombies in it. Welcome to my game. I put zombies in it for your pain. Then stuff about how it's only $1. Time, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. It, that's all. Are you ready?
Yeah.
You might want to have your finger ready on the stick. You ready?
Yeah.
invisible for a few seconds when you spawn back in. So that's a good time to get power up, usually. You're getting better.
How could I get worse?
How could you get worse?
Yeah.
Well, you could stay the same.
Yeah, I could.
Yeah. Let me know when you're ready. I'll press B on your controller.
Okay.
Okay. Quit, but we have a viewer now, so we can't quit. So
okay,
they wouldn't want you to quit.
No, I'm not a player.
Yeah. more time. There you go. Most arcade games you can just put a quarter in. So one of these days I think we should play Smash TV. It's kind of like this, but even better, I'd say. No, no, but when we play Smash TV, every time you continue you'll have to pay me a quarter. So oh, see, now we're on the downtime part, so I really don't know if we should even bother playing this. Sure you want to just watch me do this? No, I can finish it, but the channel's really meant for you and not for me. I'm just along for the ride, so.
You can be my thumb.
Yeah?
Like in my legs. Like I'm revolving.
Wow. Pretty empty wall.
Yeah, you can't.
No, you're always telling me I should spend more money.
Yeah. Well,
I just don't.
I can't just win.
I think this thing right here is their studio. Scott thing, is that what you're talking about? Not sure if these guys still make movies.
Uncle Murphy's so much.
Is that
Lumpy?
Yeah? You would have tried to, like, ambush them? Yeah, people like you are why they had to sneak Bryan Cranston and Aaron Paul into Albuquerque for the new Better Call Saul season. I saw an interview where I guess they, like, basically blindfolded Aaron Paul and Bryan Cranston and then put them in a plane or something, and then they had to stay in their hotel room for 2 days just to record whatever little scene they're going to be in Breaking Your Better Call Saul, because they couldn't let all the news media and random fans just interrupt their recording.
Like, I got good at saving money. already.
I'm on my last stock. It's pretty tough. Oh gosh, seizure warning. Dad and the viewers.
I like to win more. More blood from the carpet.
Are you talking about where he like, doesn't he like grab his crotch and shake it at the car wash guy or something? Or maybe that's a different part. Oh yeah. I remember when he buys that car and then he like spins it, you know, it wears out the wheels. That's pretty amusing.
It's probably like a $50,000 car.
Back then or now? No.
But when you're a drug lord,
you can afford it.
Yeah, I wonder if he writes it off in his taxes.
That he launders so he doesn't pay taxes.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, are we calling it?
I think we've had it.
Alright, well, bad session because I couldn't get the troubleshooting to make brothers work at all, and then this was not very long.
Sometimes you gotta do it. Learn from your mistakes.
Well, maybe we could play Biped next stream. Okay. Maybe not tomorrow, though, but we'll see. So.
Okay.
All right. Thanks for watching. Thanks. One viewer and any YouTube people. I don't know if they had any comments. I didn't see it.
Have a good night.
Have a good night and week.
Weekend. Yeah. Hang in there, Friday is right around the corner.
Even though it's Saturday?
Yeah.